I wasn't sure of what to expect today, but I've come here and I'm pleasantly surprised. I've seen some skincare that I'm interested in maybe packaging and having branded for me, and also a skincare machine that I might add to my range of treatments as well.
Poder definir a alguien o algo en tres palabras, ¿no? Pero justamente yo una de las tres que de luego utilizaría sería innovador, sin duda alguna. Sería también precursor de moda. Creo que ellos van un paso adelante respecto a lo que se va a sacar al año siguiente, es decir, en cuanto a tendencias. Y luego creo que es una empresa con empuje. Por lo tanto, yo diría innovador, empuje y utilizaría la palabra tendencia también.
Yeah, I really like it the day that we are doing that we are having today, because we could find the trends for the next 2 years, and they're quite interesting. That in like in maybe in a couple of hours you realize where is the market going through, and also you can taste and see and also play with the different styles and things that we are going to have.
HCT es una de las empresas con las que nosotros trabajamos que más innova. Continuamente recibimos el newsletter de todo lo que van haciendo y van presentando. Para mí es una empresa que está, desde el punto de vista del packaging, a la última, ¿no? Y que se preocupa mucho por la innovación. A mí esto me da seguridad.
Really great, yeah. I'm just going to go and have a look at the presentations, but great so far. And HCT, a fantastic brand to work with.
QVC coming to HCT today. This is really our first walk into what innovation can deliver for QVC in own brand development. So this is hugely exciting and very interesting for us today. And as an overview, this has been incredibly engaging and giving us lots of ideas to take away and to discuss with you guys in the future. It's been amazing.
And then we need a fantastic player for also the makeup. And then we met HCT, and they really, it was, I mean, innovation. They were so great, and they listened to us, and we were so tiny and small, and you came to us, and you make really fantastic, you have made so fantastic products.